sure.
Not on the front nine here anymore.
Speaking of this, I guess I'm going to do this one because
we've lost a lot of great people out of this town. Most recently, Guy Clark, and we've had a lot of friends that are out here. This is something Jerry, Jeff, and I wrote on the way here one time. So we'll do it for all of our friends who are listening wherever they are. So we'll just do this right now. It's the same thing for all of them. She's a real lady, just a little bit shady. Spent her whole life on the train. She's a semi-good looker, but the fast rails they took her. Now she's trying, just trying to get home again. South Station in Boston, to the freight yard in Boston. From the Florida sunshine to the New Orleans rain. Now that the rail pass has taken less tracks, she's trying, is trying to get home again. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spinning her days on the train. Once a full car traveler, now the freight won't ever. She's trying, trying to get home. Once a highball dealer, he thought he'd known her. Bought her fur coat and a big diamond ring. She knocked down for cold cash, left town on the raw batch. Never thinking, never thinking, from home way back then. But the rails are now rusty, the dining car's dusty, the gold-plated watches have taken their toll. The railroads are dying and the lady sits crying on the bus in Kentucky in a home that's right. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her life on a train. She's a semi-good looker, but the fast way is a train. Now she's trying to get home again. On every